a skill that is very important in the quantitative workplace is a good knowledge of probability theory and statistics. The models that are used in quantitative finance are probabilistic models, and to be able to work with these and understand them requires a good knowledge of probability and statistics. A skill that is valued and required in the quantitative workplace is a skill that's the ability to communicate complex models, complex analysis to people who are not necessarily quantitative. In the last decade, the use of derivatives products of all sorts of flavors, from mortgage-backed securities to collateralized debt obligations to credit default swaps and so on, these are very complicated instruments, and these instruments are being sold to people who aren't necessarily quantitative. And so to be able to explain how these things work, to explain the risks associated with them, is a very important skill to have. I think it's very important for students coming into the program to recognize that this is a program in quantitative finance, and the program is very mathematically, statistically, and quantitative. And so it's important to have adequate background coming into this. And this means having an adequate background in mathematics, having an adequate background in statistics, and having an adequate background in programming. The program is very intensive, and all aspects, mathematics, statistics, and programming are used throughout the program. If you are weak in one of those areas coming in, then it's going to be difficult for you. And so I think the most important piece of advice for students coming in is to have an adequate background in quantitative methods, because the program is very challenging and we move quickly.